Hi everyone, Ashley here from the Arlington Public Library, and this is my assistant.
Yes, so we're making different kinds of dough.
When researching Play-Doh recipes, I tried to find those that included ingredients that we already had available around the house.
All right, so for our first dough that we're gonna make today, cloud dough, all we need is hair conditioner and cornstarch.
We started off this recipe with a 1-to-1 ratio, so half a cup of cornstarch and half a cup of conditioner, but you'll end up putting more cornstarch in after this mixes up. At first, you need to stir the mixture slowly to keep everything in the bowl. Once the ingredients are more combined and sticky, that's when you add in more cornstarch until you get the consistency that you want. The goal is to make the dough so that it doesn't stick to your fingers, so you'll end up with about a 2-to-1 ratio of cornstarch to conditioner. You may need a little more or a little less cornstarch than we use, depending on what kind of hair conditioner you're using.
Never felt a cloud.
It's so soft, huh? The next one we're gonna make is foam dough. We'll need shaving cream and cornstarch.
This recipe is a 1-to-3 ratio, so we started off with 1 cup of cornstarch and then added 3 cups of shaving cream little by little as we went on. When you add the shaving cream a little bit at a time, it makes it easier to mix up. Once you get the ingredients combined, you'll notice that the consistency is different in this Play-Doh versus the first one, and that it crumbles easier. It's definitely foamier.
Okay, so we've made cloud dough and we've made foam dough. Now we're gonna make a taste-safe vanilla Play-Doh. And this has a little bit, a few more ingredients. We're gonna use flour, salt, oil, vanilla, baking soda, and water.
First, we added the dry ingredients. So 1 cup of baking soda and 2.5 cups of flour. And then 1 cup of salt. In a separate container, we combined all of our wet ingredients, 3/4 cup of water, 2 teaspoons of vanilla, and 3 tablespoons of oil. We then combined it with our dry ingredients and began to knead the dough. The vanilla extract can also be substituted out for peppermint or cinnamon or any other baking flavors that you may enjoy. Once the dough was at a good consistency, we separated it into 3 different sections and added food coloring and a little bit of oil to each section.
So it smells so good.
We had a lot of fun doing this together, and we hope that you have fun with it too. Bye everyone. See you next time.
Bye everyone.